Cheers. What's going on, guys? So, tell you about my life right now, or give you a heads up. I did something so crazy that I thought I would never have the strength to do, but I did it. And I left my job after 8 years of working there. And I am so happy for the future for me. If you ever feel like you have no choice, you do. You have a choice. And that is to just freaking live your life. Do what you want to do. Stop thinking about what if. No, God, no. That's the worst thing you can do. That's what I thought. For 8 years, like, what if, oh no, am I, you just gotta do it. And I'm really, really happy for the future for me, and I can't wait, and I'm excited for what's to come. Just realize that, like, you gotta move forward. You can't take steps back, because if you think about the past, or you think about going backwards, you're never gonna go forwards. Your future is gonna be So that's what I'm doing. My future's gonna be amazing. I already know what it is, and I'm excited. But for you guys, just remember that it's okay. You gotta do what you gotta do. And that's what I did. And I'm really happy. Because if the job that you work at, you're fed up, you're done, you just don't care anymore, or if they're not treating you really good, or and you're a really good employee, or you just are miserable, you gotta go. You gotta go. You gotta go. That's what I did. And I did. I left. And I'm really happy. You feel better about yourself. You feel better of what you did. And no regrets. None. I don't have any. I'm excited for the future, and I can't wait what's going to happen to me. So, we'll see. Come on.